was constructing this, I was looking for a office which is green, which save energy, which has light, and clean and neat designs was also my priority. I have compared wood, aluminium, metal, windows, doors, and all these partitions say UPVC. And then I zeroed in on UPVC for the reason that it is clean, it gives more space to light. Wooden windows are bulky in design and they stop light. Their panes are very closely fitted. If you have a very wide window of wood, it will be not sustainable. You have to put many members. So I have opted for UPVC finally, because it is clean, it is easy to fit, it takes very less time in installation also, and it gives ample space for light, which was foremost for me, and design is elegant, and I am completely satisfied after installation of the same. UPVC is environmental friendly for the reason that it is a byproduct of petroleum. In any case, you don't have to cut trees for UPVC windows. You don't have to waste any natural resource. We are in a way using the waste natural resource or surplus natural resource in UPVC windows, and it is perfectly fit in the idea of green green office, green windows, green doors, and of course it is beautiful and elegant. POLYWOOD, the company I selected, which is based in, headquartered in Jaipur, I say, is really good. They gave prompt service. They have took very less time, even far away from my expectations. They have installed in very short time. They have always follows deadlines, and they are always ready to after sale service. If I have I had little of problem, they have rectified it immediately, I think one or day or two itself. So I am completely satisfied. They are thoroughly professional. They provide after sale service and they are prompt, and they keep their promise always. They are really good, and I will recommend them for anyone who want to install UPVC and PVC